enter himself in the scoring sheet. Now Goodrich to pull up, foot on the line, cash. Baron Goodrich averaging 8 points a game from Cardinal Hayes. Driving baseline, Sailor, the kick out, Scott from three, cash.
That's a broken play by Red. He was looking down low, but Scott did a nice shot.
And now they throw the home run pass. And Ronald Jefferson out of Christ the King in Middle Village. And the board goes to Egbuda. Now Jefferson aggressive again. And he gets the roll. They throw the outlet. It's Goodrich off the backboard. And finishing, Egbuda.
Nice awareness by Goodrich, knowing Egbuda's behind him and getting the assist off the glass.
Jorge fumbles the pass. Here's Jefferson. Jefferson bringing it in, and why?
Ronald Jefferson time and time again today showing he can take the ball to the rack. This time coming in from the left side with Jorge all over him and finishes.
Here's Scott, deep three, and he banks it in.
John, the banks open at 6:50 on Friday?
Not where I'm from. Riley with the scoop. Malik Riley from George Westinghouse, and the blue team will call a timeout. Jefferson, Najee Scott have been really impressive thus far, Pat.
They have Najee Scott showing his range from downtown. He's hit a couple threes from way beyond the arc. Ronald Jefferson stealing the ball. He's also shown he can finish.
Jefferson the other way. Nice touch pass. Lutton behind the back to Hayes. Goodrich, long three, and he dials it in.
Goodrich showing a little bit of everything this half, driving the ball, passing the ball, and knocking down threes.
Goodrich from distance. Over, it's Adams. Down low, Scott. Nice job moving without the ball, Najee Scott. Six assists for Najee Scott. Here's Jefferson, the rise and fire. Splash.
Ronald Jefferson.
Just almost gets his pocket pick. Ball still loose. Fursey up and under. He'll give the blue team a 4-point lead. There goes that hope. The blue will hold it down. And they'll get the victory in game number one. 79-73. Jameer Cheek and Najee Scott, two teammates, really close with each other. Well, it was a good game. The blue team, the 79-73 win.